pot with hot water first, and therefore it tastes like it's homemade. If you pour hot water into it, it tastes horrible. I believe ramen noodles taste vastly different if you're eating them by choice instead of by force. I believe cold bologna sandwiches taste like Satan's armpit. But fried bologna sandwiches taste like Jesus' left butt cheek. I believe love should come with a 90-day back guarantee. In other words, what if, in order for me to get to know you better, to choose to like or love you, I had to crack open my rib cage and give you my heart? And in return, you had to do the same for me. And that would sound dope as shit. Until the next day, when you met someone else, and eyes flashed, and things sparked, and now you had to do it again, and I had to do it again, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day, if you could not speak to somebody, hello, hi, how are you, kiss my ass, anything, without actually exchanging the heart you were holding on to. I've done the math, that by the end of the week, your heart would have went through 6 million people. Which means you have no idea who's actually responsible for your next breath.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Out of hurt people, hurting people, and broken people, breaking things in the name of just wanting to be heard or loved. So in closing, I say I hear you and I love you. And 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 I hear you and I love you. If you don't feel heard by now, then come to me and I'll say it until my ears and mouth get tired, but I hear you and I love you. In the name of the blackbird, in the name of everything precious, in the name of the you and I, thank you for your time.
One more round of applause for Ed Mabry. Round of applause for everyone else who performed tonight. Don't forget about the flyers, the Ready Night stuff. Don't forget to buy some merch from Ed. Don't forget to buy some merch from other people who are performing. Best time to write is. Best place to write is. Best people to write are. Thank you very much, and good night.